the spasmodically squirming, braying, and snorting half-corpses were heaped each upon the other until at last I was rid of them. The Warrens had become a landfill of snout and hoof, gristle and bone, a mountainous, twitching mass of misshapen flesh fusing itself together in the darkness.
The thing is more terrible than I can describe. An incoherent jumble of organ, sinew, and bone. The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Precision and power. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Devastating blow. Momentary abatement. Their cursed champion falls. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. the match is struck, a blazing star is born. Expanding. This horror must be unmade. Abatement. Decisive pummeling. If its destruction is a small consolation, given the implications of its terrible existence. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Can you feel it? The walls between the sane world and that unplumbed dimension of delirium are tenuously thin here.